Hello everyone, I'm Alex Roos from the Legend team from Sweet Skandamas. Today we're gonna do a new tutorial. It's named Spacewalk One Turn Penguin In. So first step you have to do is make sure you can do a spacewalk, right? After that, try to do a spacewalk one turn airplane. That's the most common related to the spacewalk one turn penguin in. So first step, I always start with the little cup up. Keep the string tension. When I throw it and you catch the ball, try to catch the ball in a wine glass position. Like the string is between the four fingers down. So you always have the hole up. Next step is when the can come, turn your wrist around so the hole is up again. That's why you catch it in the wine glass in the first place. And then you can spot the spike and let it get in. One thing to make sure is that you catch the ball on the right spot. So if you catch it from a spacewalk, be sure you catch it like this with the hole straight up. When you turn it, the hole is straight up again. So that's the only thing you have to look at. Okay, the way I turn it is like how to pour in a bottle, like you throw everything out of it. So it's the same movement. Okay, when you've learned this trick, you also can move on to a double in or even a one turn penguin lunar. So a little breakdown. Start with a good spacewalk with the little cup up. Give a pull for the one turn. When you grab the ball, be sure you grab it like a wine glass. When the can comes, just like pouring a glass out and try to catch the can. And my name is Alex Roos. If you like this video, please comment below and I'll see you next time. Peace.